You're about to take a complete practice test for the TOEFL IBT. This time, it's about the reading section. So my name is Josh, I'm from TST Prep, and there are a few differences between this test and the real TOEFL. So let's talk about them really quickly. First thing to keep in mind is that on test day, the passage will be on the right and the questions will be on the left. For this practice, to make the text bigger and easier to read, each paragraph is above each question that it's connected to. The second thing to keep in mind is that this is practice, so there are answers. The answers are in the description. You can download the PDF in the description for answer explanations if you need more explanation for why a question is correct or incorrect. And also, if you need more explanation, leave a comment. I answer pretty much every comment that's there. So if you have a question, definitely leave it in the comments. On test day, you're in control of your time. But for this YouTube video, I give you a minute and 45 seconds, the same length of time you have to complete the entire reading section, which is 54 minutes to finish 3 passages. The last thing to keep in mind is visit tstprep.com. We have courses, classes, practice, and evaluations, teachers, everything you need to prepare for the TOEFL. Check it out, tstprep.com. That's it. Good luck, TOEFL test takers, and I'll see you at the end. Congratulations, you made it to the end. It's an hour, it takes a long time, it's pretty annoying. Congratulate yourself, be proud of yourself. You've come a long way. Good job making it this far, but there's another section to come, the listening section. So check out this video here for the listening section and check out tstprep.com if you need more practice, you need courses, or you need to meet with a teacher. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next section.